I think these memories belong to Min's comrades. They willingly risked their lives for each other, determined to have an honorable death.
There's never any glory in death, just death. Still, at least he can find comfort knowing their deaths were not entirely in vain. And we managed to avenge them. Let's get out of here.